What's going on, guys? This is Master Mime here, back with another Let's Play video. This is a spare episode 2. Okay, a lot hasn't happened yet. I have just been mining into the caves and that, and someone suggested for me to make the mine today, and it's gonna be in here. Also, a zombie. He gave me a potato, which is here, but this is seed, and all of these are seeds. So this is gonna be like the farm place now. I'm gonna extend it by taking this out. This is gonna be just like a mini farm just for now. So yeah, and the mine will be here. So let me just get some gear so we can use it for the mine. So let's go here. Yeah, this is like my house. Because I like it, everything like close together and everything. So, I want to make a start house soon with our house, and I've been getting like a lot of resources here and there. And obviously, I told you that the starting ones are loose and everything. I just had to do something, put some stuff away. I told you we had saplings at the start, and episode 1, I think I explained it. So yeah, I'm sorry for the like, I was testing out if I could put music at the start, but then it was too loud, so this time I'll not put it. So yeah, exactly the junglers. This is, I put the jungle sapling here. I've been like mining them a lot, and I got a lot of them. I'm mostly mining spruce because I'm gonna use that for my next house and oak wood. So yeah, I just scratched some stuff. Let's just go ahead and do it. Let's go ahead and get some food and everything. Let's go and make the mine. So it's not gonna be fancy because does this look kind of city? I don't know. It's just gonna go down, right down. And so, pick up this torch. Right here. Let's do this then. So, I don't have. Okay, let me just come back. Okay, guys, I just had to get coordinates on like which you can get from websites. Needed that because I don't want to go right down and then go up to bedrock and go back up. I just want to know it. So diamond level is round about, I think 10 under the 10. So yeah, slide this up for you guys. I'll mine this coal after. I just want to go right down, straight down. So yeah, and then I'll mine it off camera. Continue. The storm pick is about to break. Let's see. Alright, I got a lot of coal. I got a lot of coal from the mines I've been going to. They produce a lot of coal there. Oh, we're gonna pick a story. That's why we have two extras. Let's to back it up. So we're on, I think, level 56 now. So I think I'll bring you guys back when I've got to, when I get to level 12, but then I'm gonna go on. So I'll see you then. So guys, I've reached to level 12. Oh, the other pickaxe is broke. So yeah. How did that happen? Alright, so 11 now. Okay, so we'll just go down to 10 or 9. So because that's probably like a diamond probably spawn. So yeah, spawns also by bedrock. But let's go here and mine. But first of all, I wanna make it so I can go quick, because walking it up it takes too long. I'm probably just going down, it takes too long, so I'm gonna like have a look at, I think, so yeah, sorry about that. So let's, I think yeah, water makes it move faster, so I'm just gonna go up perhaps stairs so I can go faster here. And get some water, so I'll just meet up there. Okay, so guys, I just got to the top and crafted some stairs. I can see my hopper. So now what I'm gonna do is because I only so I mind it like this so that our head hits this, but to place a stair and to go over the stair, it has to be like you can't touch it here. But when you're upstairs, you can touch it, if you know what I mean. Like, it should be 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 here, but then, yeah, 4, should be 4 high. From the, like, the block is standing on, if it's this one, then this should be 4 high. And as you can see, 4 high. So, let's mine under this top, at the top of it, and then we can place the stairs on. So the, go more faster. It took a long time just to get up, not that long. So also guys, I did mine the coal. I said I was going to mine afterwards. I did mine it. So yeah, and I got about stack of torches, stack of me now. Yeah. That is good. Right, there you go. Is that on? We're gonna make cobblestone stairs, but once the episodes go on, I'm probably gonna might change these ones, okay, like still touch my tools and that, and I'll probably use stone pixies, but that just looks more better. I'm probably gonna might change up the walls and everything once the series goes on, so yeah. But first I need diamonds and everything like that. Guys, if I don't know what episodes we're gonna do, but after the first world tour, in one of the episodes, I'm not sure. As I was saying, as the series go on, I will be making like a palace, subscribe palace for you guys. So yeah, so subscribe now, and guys, the long subscribers, they will get a pickaxe, diamond pickaxe, with some enchantments on it. So subscribe and like it, the videos, so you can have one. And being from Scrub Palace. So we just finished it. The mine stairs. Out of camera, I'll make it more quicker to go down. So yeah. So guys, we are making our way down the mine. So we're gonna just test down the mine some blocks. We are not gonna go this way because if we need to go down, we can go more down. So let's start this way. So yeah, oh my god, we already found iron. I would have got a stack of iron. I haven't made no iron armor yet, because I don't know. I don't want to save it. But this is sweet. We can make iron armor on screen. So yeah, this is one of that. Bang, doing that. Let's go onwards. Already, just about 30 seconds. Oh my god, we found another one. That's like, 2 seconds later. So we'll put that there and we'll collect up these resources. So yeah, this is gonna end of the episode, guys. This is what we're gonna do for now, and hopefully we can find diamonds. That would just be awesome. So yeah, that'll be sweet. That does happen, guys. That'd be awesome. So can't see here. Oh my, let's take all of this. Ooh, and the more here. So yeah, I did craft 3 pickaxes, because just in case. Because iron would be mine here, even off camera. I'll be showing you guys, and yeah. So I think I'll go onwards a little bit, and then I'll probably cut it till I find like something really good. I'm not sure. Maybe let's go on just in case, like it just pops randomly. So yeah, we'll go forward. Probably gonna get it. I don't know. Let's go. Oops. Like later on the series, I want this the mines to like have walls, everything like that. just to make it look like decorations and that, make it look good and that. So yeah, let's go. And this is gonna be a lot of cobblestone, and I'm going to be needing like using stone in my using some stone in my starter house, so I can just smelt these. And here is the Asamoyan. I thought I was dead for a minute. Ooh, redstone, redstone. Oh, I don't have an iron pickaxe. Oh, that's a shame. Big shame, man. Although, actually, we can just make it by smelting the iron we've already collected. Let's go here. Very nice. Bang. And. Oh, wow, what just happened? Where did my... Come on, man, that is big. But who cares? You can craft a good one. Put that there. Right, we wait for this. I just need 3 pieces of iron and then I'll just probably take it off. Come on. We just mine for a bit. Oh no, probably just gonna go back after 3 blocks of mining. Yeah guys, if you run and you jump, it actually allows you to sprint faster. If it is like a too high place, then you can just run and jump. But if you're with ice, it's more faster. And I why did I just come here? Oh yeah, I'll just show you guys something. I need to go to a crafting bench. Up. And take these sticks, actually put it here. There's some more torches going. And do I need anything now? Not really. And just take the crafting table just in case our inventory is full, and we're gonna craft some blocks. So yeah, okay, see any. So here, yeah. Throw down a torch. Come on guys, it's one diamond. We want diamonds. Oh, I thought it was bedrock then, I think. What? So here, come on. We just run out. That's where we're supposed to be. So yeah. Let's do, could we go like this and mine straight onwards. Hopefully finding diamonds. Like, come on game, give me diamonds. Wait, no. Let's go on this. And guys, why I am mining? Why do you go ahead and like and subscribe? So yeah, I'll just come back till I find the good.